to Vero's Open Kitchen. Today, continuing with our documentary series, I want to show you the shark is a super large leaf like this, has a lot of iron, and when you cook, you remove the white part because that part becomes bitter, okay? So this is our Peruvian acelia, Peruvian chard. So for babies in Peru, when they start eating the green vegetables, they start with this one because it's not as strong as the spinach. So it's like from the family of spinach, but milder in flavor. It's super nice. I love it. Today we are going to talk about artichoke. Artichoke is a vegetable full of iron. So in Peru, we eat a lot of artichoke, like in different ways. So this is the artichoke, and it's like that as you would find it in a tree. It's a little tree, and this comes like that, okay? So these are thorns, and it's not nice if you get it like that. So in the market, you can ask when you buy for the thorns to be removed, so they will just chop them down and it will be ready. For the artichoke, we cook it and you can eat just the leaves. So you remove, when this is cooked, it's super easy to remove these leaves. Now it's like that. If you don't want to start cleaning all the leaves and chopping all the exterior, because in the middle you will, I will show you, you find like hairs, then what you do in the markets, they sell these little packets of artichoke hearts, and they are already like in water, so it won't become dark, and they sell like that. So when you open the bag of artichokes, you will find this. So this is the center, and in the middle, in this one, this is the heart, so it will come here. And when you buy, you should look for the ones with a larger heart, okay? And as you can see, here at the back is where it has been chopped, okay? So this one you cook, and you are ready to go.